Got laid on me, but day three, looking for treasure on the railroad tracks. Say we found about 50 pounds. This thing here weighs about 30 pounds. It's solid. It's steel. Lots of stuff, and a lot of this was just stuff that people were throwing away. I also found these aluminum windows frames. The glass was busted out. There's still some remnants of the glass in them, but we'll clean that up, and hopefully we can make a bullion bar out of these. But it's aluminum, so that's a pretty cool find.